Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Honorable Maji Solomon. Right now, I am going to teach ruminant animals in the field of agricultural science. agricultural science topic, ruminant animals. Ruminant animals are those animals that chew their cuds. Ruminant animals always regurgitate they bring the swallowed food up to the mouth for proper chewing. Regurgitation has to do with the act of bringing the swallowed food up to the mouth again for proper chewing. Ruminant animals are into regurgitation. They are into rumination, right? They chew their cuds. Ruminant animals are 1. Cattle, 2. Sheep, 3. Goats, 4. Antelopes, 5. Camels, 6. Buffalo, etc., etc. There are many, just to mention a few. For your information, the stomach of a ruminant animal has 4 chambers or compartments, but not all of them. Not all of them. Camel. The stomach of a camel does not have 4 chambers, but it's camel. A camel is a ruminant animal because it regurgitates. Some of them are ruminant animals because they ruminate. But in terms of the chambers we are talking about, I'm talking about, some of them do not have up to 4 chambers in their stomachs, right? Let me move forward. The stomach of a ruminant animal like goat has 4 chambers or compartments. The stomach of a ruminant animal like cow has 4 chambers. Also, the stomach of a ruminant animal like sheep has 4 chambers or compartments. Not all of them have 4 chambers in their stomachs. All right? The stomach of a ruminant animal like goat has 4 chambers or compartments. The 4 chambers or compartments are one, rumen or paunch, rumen or punch. All right? Two, reticulum. Reticulum or honeycomb. Honeycomb. Not comb, comb. No. Honeycomb. Honeycomb. Okay? Reticulum or honeycomb. Comb. Number three. Omasum. Not omasum. It is not called omasum. It is called omasum. Omasum. Or many plies. Many plies. You can call it omasum, omasum, or many plies. Right? Four. We have abomasum or true stomach. The four chambers or compartments are rumen or punch. You can call it rumen or punch. Reticulum. You can call it reticulum or honeycomb. Comb. Comb. Okay? Number three. Omasum. You can call it omasum. Omasum or many plies. Alright? Number four. You can call it abomasum, abomasum, or true stomach. For your information, sheep. The plural form of sheep is also sheep. You don't need to add S. Do not add S. Sheep is sheep. The singular form is sheep. Sheep. The plural form is also sheep. Thank you so much.